Hello, I'm Lucy Benedict. Welcome to the introduction of our podcast series, The Laundryman. We at Mockingbird Films are updating our subscribers about our first midweek story analysis and discussion session. It will be about the machinery and substance from whence the story narrative is derived. In lieu of then breaking up the 44-minute episode into a crime drama, with commentary analysis blended into the episode, we will instead separate the fictional dramatic portion for release on Sundays, and add a midweek commentary analysis. Also, the scope, an intimate experience of the producer and author, Vicky Clarkson and Lance Flores, with the subject matter of the Laundryman story will be presented in the midweek podcast analysis discussion. Vicky and Lance are correspondingly the producer and author of the Laundryman podcast adaptation of the cable and streaming television production that was written by the author, Lance Flores. There's no denying the appeal of well-crafted stories within this genre. Our audiences will be immersed in and entertained by the stories of characters living on the threshold through the illusion of our storytelling. The film screenplay and podcast of the Laundryman story will take you to scenes in South America, Central America, Mexico, Spain, Miami, Florida, and other locations and extend your imagery and imagination. Our patrons and followers asked us to write the Laundryman series podcast adaptation as a docudrama because it is based on true crime events. But to do this, in an integrated fashion, would despoil the fictional drama and suspense format of the audiobook. In doing so, the allowances and perquisites of a fictional narrative would be lost. We are working to plan and schedule discourses with distinguished authorities of major criminal investigations as guest speakers about the episode content. As well, we will have discussions with subscribers from the Laundryman podcast and the Laundryman blog we will create. We expect the scheduled format arrangement to begin after mid-May, following the first story episode in mid-April. Last, we have had questions about Lance's and Vicky's experience and understanding of the events and issues presented in the story. They were involved in fundraising and finance investments for other films. However, the fundraising company was participating in a larceny scheme. Their theft of funds became the subject of the largest civil federal racketeering suit in that period. It was filed by Vicky and Lance, who prosecuted the case. The case filing is online and is available on email request. Their RICO racketeering action remains one of the largest and most comprehensive RICO pleadings, with several of the criminal actors now in prison. It is their personal experience with the subject matter that serves the production of the story and discussion so very well. Their direct experience with racketeering, money laundering, powerful bank domination, the response and reaction of Deutsche Bank in their and others, as well as judicial corruption plots in their case, provides the expertise and knowledge needed to sustain credibility in the story. So join us on the Laundryman broadcasts. You can find us at The Laundryman here on the Buzzsprout landing page or on any quality podcast catalog listing. Thank you for listening.